Didn't you see me out there?
We open at 8.
What can I do for you?
You know why I'm here.
I forgot. Sort of like you forgot to pay your rent.
I didn't forget anything. My partner died, remember?
That's not my problem.
Rickard, I need to talk to you.
Look, if you got a problem, I can't hear it. Call your mom.
Your ad was for a barber?
Yeah, barber. Male barber.
Give me that.
You got a nice touch there, hon.
Here you go, that's for you.
It's kind of frumpy. Oh, but it'll do for now.
Look, I've got a pretty simple schedule.
What schedule? To gamble and drink beer?
You wouldn't understand.
He's done the exact same thing every day for as long as I can remember. It's where he met Emma.
He's married?
He was married.
I'm not sure how to say this, but I met someone.
What?
We're getting married.
Art Laraldi?
Oh my god, it's been so long.
Joseph.
What's with the rants,
Mark? I'm a barber.